It was my assumption that those demons would prove far inferior in the face of your tactics.
You summon and kill. Summon and kill. I fail to see the logic here. Price to pay for power?
Humans. They are but stubborn and foolish. It takes a journey to hell for them to accept and praise their god.
Your judgments interest me not. For I am here to reclaim what is rightfully mine.
That is what you think. And that is why I wait in your power.
Though I encourage for an opportunity to battle a being of such grand illusion as you is a sweet fortune.
How can there be such a difference between us?
You surrendered your humanity. It's that simple.
But you are not human, so why am I inferior?
You assume humans are weak. Okay, yeah, their bodies lack the physical ability of a demon. But humans possess something that demons don't.
What? What is it that demons lack? Please, for the sake of my research, please, tell me! No, 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 no! No.
If you're gonna continue your research in the next world.
No.
Do your homework first. And the rest is silence.